My advice for Year 12s waiting the ATAR results are simply just to relax, take the time off and enjoy it while they can, because next year will be a hectic year when you start university.
My advice for Year 12 students waiting for their ATAR results would be don't stress. You've worked hard all year, enjoy your break.
You've done everything you can, you know, there's really no going back now. Definitely, you know, if you put the hard work in, you'll definitely, you know, get the results you want. But if not, there's a lot of other choices.
Never stress over the mark for your upcoming ATAR marks. It's already done and I'm pretty sure you've done your best. There's a lot of opportunities ahead of you that will allow you to still come to UWA.
My advice for Year 12 students waiting for their ATAR results would be to not worry, because no matter what happens, there's always a way to get into university.